Freshman year was a little bit difficult because I just moved here from Italy. I moved a week before school started. So I didn't really know English and I didn't know anybody else. So I was shy, I was afraid I wasn't gonna make it. But then I found friends and all my teachers like Ms. Carlson helped me throughout my high school career.
What does this word mean, Ms. Carlson?
We have to read this sentence before, a sentence after, then you will understand.
My English is getting better and also my other, like math and history, I wasn't really the best at it and now I'm getting better and better. Maybe even the staff realize that I'm working hard day by day to better myself and have a better chance at life. I'm striving towards going to a four-year college or university and I want to get a degree in computer science. And I really like doing it because it helps me like think and problem solving, which is something I'm very good at. So I really like and enjoy doing that on a daily basis. So I moved here with just my dad, so the rest of my family is still in Italy. And of course, I miss them, but my dad really supports me every day and he gives me the motivation to keep, you know, studying and moving forward. He moved here because even though he had many licenses and degrees in hospitals and nurses, he really didn't have a chance to do his job because Italy is really not a good place right now. So he moved here to give himself and especially me a better chance at life and having a life that we deserve. So I'm really glad.